Hey everybody, Matthew Shelton here. We are gonna prepare a little cedar plank salmon. We're gonna do a little spice rub, which is chili powder, paprika, garlic powder, brown sugar. And then we're gonna top it with a little fresh dill and lemon juice. We're gonna do indirect heat for this one. So we have all our charcoal on one side. We have a nice cool spot over here. It's gonna act more of like an oven, but still give it that nice grill flavor. Very important, soak your cedar plank for at least an hour. I do mine overnight. It absorbs all that water and it stays nice and hydrated while you're cooking. It doesn't burn or catch on fire. And if you put it over direct heat, it will definitely catch on fire. Drain it with a little bit of our rub and be very liberal with this because you're only seasoning, you know, just the outside of it. And then we're going to do a little lemon juice on top, and that kind of helps the rub kind of set and soak in. A little fresh lemon juice and then a little fresh dill. If you have dried dill, that's fine. The fresh dill just is very flavorful. We're going to grab our cedar plank and just set it right here, right on that indirect heat. Cover it up. About 18, 20 minutes. We have a little air vent here. Open it up, a little more airflow, a little hotter inside. So we'll do it about halfway. Come back and see what it looks like. All right, our cedar plank salmon's done here. If you like it cooked all the way through, you can leave it on a little longer, but you're just looking for a little bit of bounce when you get a little squeeze there. You just want a little bit of bounce, and that's it. You're ready. For more recipes, go check out solostove.com.